All right, Charles, what you said you have the answer. How do we figure it out?
It's 1/6.
I guess that's which we don't I don't know if the it will accept that. It's whatever 1/6 is expressed as a decimal. But yeah, 1/6. How did you get that?
I saw the number 6 and figured it had to be 1/6 because you said it was low. But here's what I actually did while I was thinking about it is you said, well, when are they equally good? Well, if you always defect, you get minus 6 gamma over 1 minus gamma. And if you always cooperate, you get minus 1 over minus 1 minus gamma. So they're equally good when those two values are the same.
Good. All right. And the denominators are the same. As long as gamma is not 1, that's fine.
Right.
If we divide by the negative 6, we get gamma equals a 1/6.
Exactly.
Excellent. So that's interesting, right? So it's saying that for gamma values that are less than a 1/6, we should just defect because the game's not going to last long enough for us to form any kind of coalition. But for things higher than a 1/6, 1/2, 3/4, 0.999, it's going to be better to cooperate than to defect against tit for tat.
Or a 6 plus epsilon.
Indeed.
Yeah. I like that. That's actually very cool.